All right, so this poem is titled Sorry Not Sorry. Sorry I am not equipped with an educational system that fits me, like the new crayon in the 64 crayon Crayola box. I can smell you belittlement as I walk into the classroom, because they know, and I know, my skin tone isn't in that box. This belittlement looks like the mean stare that passes judgment like footballs. But Blue Eyes here doesn't receive the bullet. The demeaning scent enters my head, goes to my brain, then I think to myself. I start acting like a kid with the blue eyes. Yeah. Then again, I don't have blue eyes. Sorry, salt and pepper, my step is too spicy for you. I walk like my father and my grandfather did. And they told me I'm a descendant of kings and queens. Don't take bites out of my style if you can't take the spices. Not everything is sweet. Sorry, I can't pay attention to a colonial curriculum. My mind will not be colonized by your dream. And the blindfolded lady scales of justice do not balance feminism and racism. For justice is not blind. And neither am I.